What if Bill, where there is a living shivling which grows like us? Yes, we have added curry. So before proceeding, please subscribe to our channel Radha Raman TV on YouTube. So let's get started. Situated in Chhatarpur, Khajuraho, Madhya Pradesh, India, Matangeshwar Mahadev Temple is unique for its growing shivling. The shivling grows 1 inch every year. For this reason, this shivling is also referred as the living shivling. Devotees believe that shivling is growing downwards as well as upwards, and when the upward side will reach the sky and the downward the underworld, Kali will come to an end. Sage Matanga got a special diamond from Yudhishthira, which was of Mahadeva. He kept the diamond here and made a shivling on it. And from then on, the shivling is growing and is known as Matangeshwar. On the day of Shivaratri, 3 days occasion are being held to celebrate Lord Shiva's wedding. Shiva is decorated with clothes like an ordinary human being. What are your views about this temple? Convey it to us through the comment box.